My name is Kelly Pollock, and I live in Melbourne, Australia. I'm here to share the story of my beautiful and brave sister, Kathy Menzia, who we lost tragically to pancreatic cancer in November 2018. After many, many months of unresolved back pain, she was diagnosed very late in her disease, and we lost her only 11 weeks later. At the time, all we could do was surround her with our love, be by her side, and watch as this horrible disease took her aggressively from us way too soon. It was a very traumatic experience for everyone, and it's something that has changed our lives forever. Not long after that, in 2019, I was diagnosed with stage 2 breast cancer. And although this was a shock and it was something I wasn't expecting, I was able to manage through my treatment of chemotherapy, radiation, and multiple surgeries relatively easily by comparison. I was able to do that because I was supported by many, many years of research and funding and support and treatment and programs, all within the network of breast cancer. And sadly, pancreatic patients don't get the same opportunity because this disease is quick and it's aggressive and it's silent. One thing I battle with is a bit of survivor guilt. Why is it that I got this disease that I could fight and have a good outcome from, where my sister and others did not? It's my hope that we can find an early detection test that we can have out in the public where it can be diagnosed early and lives can be saved or lives can be prolonged. What I really wish is that pancreatic cancer can become the new breast cancer, that we can put the efforts of research and funding behind it to actually get ourselves some better outcomes for those who get diagnosed. So today I tell my story of my sister in her honor, and I thank you for listening. Thank you.